This is Daniel. He's a Christian. Last month, he heard his pastor preach a message about serving. He was deeply moved by this message, and so in the weeks to follow, he began to serve wherever he possibly could. He felt that he could do it all.
Hey Brian, how you doing?
Good morning. How you doing, man?
Good. Welcome. Good to see you, man.
Hi, Desiree.
Hi.
Hey, Ali, how you doing?
Good.
Oh, you're getting so tall. Good to see you.
Hey.
Hey, fam. How are you?
Good.
Okay, go for it. All right. Hey, Bob, how you doing? Okay, no problem.
All right.
I don't want to burn my time. Oh my gosh, I get my lesson. How are you?
This is Daniel, or as we call him, Do It All Dan. Yes, indeed, ladies and gentlemen, Dan is the epitome of what it means to be a servant. And as you're about to witness, he, in fact, does it all!
Hey, how you doing?
Hi.
Morning. Good. Don't let him get you, man. Don't let him get you.
What's up?
Well, you know, nursery's right over here.
Okay.
Hello, anybody home? Anybody home?
Hey, that guy moves fast, man. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Man, you move fast for Gabby out there.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi. All right.
Take care of my baby.
Can I get a sound check?
Hey, you got it, buddy.
And Lord, I just thank you, Lord, for those in our congregation, Lord. I just thank you, Lord, for those that the laborers, Father, that you bring and that serve us here in this fellowship, Lord. In Jesus' precious name, I pray that you would bless them. Amen. And now let's prepare ourselves for the Word of God.
Thanks a lot, Jamin. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
1, 2, 3. Ooh, I put trees right away, blind in the wind. Like big trees.
Daniel, or as we call him, Do It All Dan. But the reality of it all is that Dan cannot do it himself. He needs people like you and I to serve alongside him. So take a moment, look inside. What are your talents and/or capabilities? How does your schedule fit into this picture? All kidding aside, Dan can use the help.